starting at such short notice, but it's getting pretty much, and I just wanted to film because this was a good round, and we're doing pretty good. This guy had a mic, but for some reason he stopped using it. Not sure why. I told him I was a YouTuber, and then he just acted scared and turned his thing off. His mic off. No one actually landed here with us, cause I don't really like it anyways. But he landed here. No one really likes this place to land, but I don't know. I'm just gonna hope for the best. The round hasn't really been anything, it's just been us trying to find materials, no battles or anything. No one's shot a weapon yet. Nothing of that sort. We haven't even seen anyone. Yeah, we're doing duos, because in my opinion, duos are the best, because even if your partner dies, you can still win. Bro, you scared me for a second. Up here, there's a huge hole up here. Come! Come! What are you doing? Bring, bring. Oh. I don't even think I needed to do that. Ah, lagging. For a second, I saw something purple right there. I thought it was a purple scar. What in the world? Trying to get materials in case we see a bending machine or we need them at the end. Oh, congratulations to our 5th subscriber subbing, turning on the notifications probably. I don't know if he did, but nice job subbing. This is a good channel to choose. We aren't saying it really anything offensive or anything on here. We keep it clean. And we just try to give good content. So thank you whoever subscribed. Well, he's dead. Well, that just blew me to shreds. Well, anyways, no one has been. There was someone with two mics in a row. I've been playing a lot. People with mics are going, get your own mics so you can play with me. Just tell me your gamer tag. We can play together. You'll be on my video. I try to post a lot, but really I've been busy this week. Really busy. Oh, and this guy just left. Man, I did not know that. Sorry for leaving again, guys, but I'm not doing that. Ready again. Ready. leave in the comments below if you want me to react to the kid yodeling at Walmart, because that would be kind of funny. That was a very funny video indeed. Yes, it was. Very funny. I watch it, and I think I'm gonna make it my ringtone. Boy, you gotta make. Bro, where you going? That away, that away, this away, that away. Where did you go, bro? Oh, he's all the way up there? I can't even make it to where he's going. Dude, this stinks. I don't have a gun. I've been stranded in the middle of nowhere. And that's my problem. Bro, he's going that way. I think he's still in the air. Bro. Oh my goodness. You're late. You're late. I made a late. And now we're gonna die. I think. That's a damage trap, I don't need that. Bro, this guy's good. Bro, you're good, I want you to know that. This is a video, and you're good. You're pretty good. I'll take the impulse screens. Got a purple SMG. Bro, we're pretty close. Oh, this guy's nice. Oh, well. Oh, up there! Wow, we did. How were we placed in 30? Oh, our team was. Hey, I got something for you. We'll try squad.
Oh no, what's happening? He's trying squad.
Hey guys, if you're watching this and you don't have a YouTube channel and you want to like, you should get a YouTube channel so you can like. Just like ask someone who knows how to make one for you or watch a YouTube video that shows you that. That's my advice. And also, if you want to do it, do the same thing if you want to make videos and sends them to me. Not have to send them to me, just tell me what they're called in the comments and I'll watch them. So I can sub them. Alright, anyone have a mic? No one. Okay, so let's go to Fatal. Come with me. Well, other people need to come with us. I think they're coming. We're going to salty springs. Oh no, I'm gonna die. That was funny. You see, this is why I don't like Scott. Somebody just put me out of my misery, please. Thank you. Darn it. I think this is happening in this round. Round one, round two. Now I'm in the stream, but oh no. What is it doing? I don't know, let's just emote until it does it. Okay, we can play solo. We can do it. Okay, squad. It's epilepsy. Please stop elapsing. You know what? I don't like it when it elapses, so. I'm getting annoyed here. Let's try solo. Because not having a team takes pressure off me. So I can do more stuff. I'm just gonna tell you guys straight up, this game is pretty hard. It might not be hard to you, but it kinda is to me. That's why we landed in it's Fatal Fields. I was gonna say it was like Anarchy, and I was like, it's gonna be wrong. That's why we landed in Anarchy. Bro, now I'm dead. What did you hear what the zombie said? Look at this TV. I want to watch Teletubbies. Oh yeah, it's on. Nice kill. I'm running. least I didn't take any damage. I'm coming upon Salty, where the salty Squidwards live. Imagine if SpongeBob moved into Salty Springs and Squidward stayed where he was, it wouldn't change much. Cause Squidward's a salty little boy. He's so mean, he doesn't have any friends. Cause Squidward's a salty little boy. Cause Squidward's a salty little boy. Oh no, people are building up. What should I do? Switch to my SMG? Yes, 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 yes. No, 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 no. Run, 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 run. 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you escape Salty Springs, which you likely won't, unless you're really good, get some V-Bucks. Get some V-Bucks. Get some V-V-V-V-V-Bucks. Get some V-Bucks. Get some V-Bucks. Get some free bucks. See what I mean? Now let's try the V-Bucks. What is that? It's a perfectly not looted building. Just open. Wow. App, switch out the remote explosives for, actually no. Actually, I don't know. I just kind of like grenades. Really.
Oh!
Salty little boy. Your nickname is Squidward now. Oh boy, that was a good kill. That was scary. I have a phobia of Fortnite now. Fortnite-a-phobia. Fortnite-a-phobia. Guys, leave in the comments below what you think, if you think Epic should like make a feature where there are chests in these buildings. I think Epic should. I mean, not all of them would have chests in them, just like some of them. There's a chest still in here. A slurp juice? See, this is what I needed. It's my lucky day. It's my lucky day and my lucky life. Bro, there's a blue burst here. I'll take that out. I'd rather have a blue burst than that, seriously though. I almost have everything blue. If I would have carried those C4s, I would have had everything blue. No one cares. Please stop it. Da, da. No, please. I don't want to go to retail. I don't like it there. People are mean. I'm leaving. Burp, 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 burp. Yeah, you heard me. I'm not going to retail row. I'm not going there. People are mean there. They're always mean to me. I don't like retail row. I'm gonna actually, no. I would have stayed in there in actual Fortnite if I wasn't doing a video. But since I am doing a video, I'm not gonna stay in there. I don't like going to retail row. Please don't make me go there. Please, I beg you. Why you make me go to retail? Why? Why you out of all people? I could have used the smalls before, but now I don't need them. Actually, I don't think it's gonna end up in retail row. But I'll have to go through retail row. Wait, or don't I? I don't think I do. But I think I see movement up there or something. I'm getting so much ammo in my weapons, though. And back to retail. What? Not retail. Part of it could end up in retail world at the end. Bro, is that a scar on there? Huh? No, that's something green. This is a good SMG, so and I'll switch this out for that. Yeah, I think I'm pretty set. I think someone's near me. I'll switch to my tack just in case. Bro, we aren't doing half bad. We could get a victory royale. We aren't doing half bad. I'm gonna bop them if they come up. You better get out. You better get out. Unless you want to get bopped. What? Yes! Bro, they have a heavy shot gun thing. This is the new one. Oh, I can't hold any more wood. Well. Mr. Crazy Russian, I can believe you live up to your name. Well, bye guys. Thanks for watching.